Just to give a bit of background, there is classical Spanish, there's also Escuela Bolera, there's also the regional dances of Spain, but the one that really grips my heart is flamenco, because it's so instinctive. It really hits your heart in terms of the rhythm. It grasps you in terms of the melodies, it soothes you, it arrests you. It's just got such a wide range of emotions to feel, and so your heart responds to that. Flamenco invited me to be instinctive, the state of feeling, and I think that was what really attracted me to it.
No, siempre lo máximo, pero lo más importante creo que es, en mis clases siempre aparece la exigencia de sentir lo que hacen.
My classes, what I really want is for my students to feel.
De que sientan lo que estás, lo que están haciendo.
They feel what they're doing.
No sería solo uno.
It wouldn't be just one animal.
Sería varios.
It would be various animals, because there are animals that are very elegant, like a giraffe.
Veloces y elegantes, muy orgullosos.
And they're very proud.
Luego hay animales lentos.
And then there are animals that are slow.
Con mucha inteligencia, con mucho peso,
with a lot of intelligence and weight, like the animal, the elephant.
Luego hay animales muy veloces.
And then
muy
very
despiertos.
Fast and alert animals.
Es un compendio de todos, pero en definitiva yo me siento muy felino.
I feel very feline. That's what I feel.
Muy pantera.
Very panterish.
Estamos interactuando los tres. Lo mejor que puede hacer un guitarrista es escuchar el cante, no mirar al cantado,
has to hear the
pero
song.
No perder de vista al bailado.
O sea,
la bailadora, eso es muy importante. Tenemos que mirar el baile y escuchar el cante, porque hay veces que si miramos al cantado, porque muchas veces nos embelesamos también con el cante.
So he said what is really what he needs to do is actually be listening to the song, but at the same time looking at the dancer, because if he takes his eyes off from the dancer, he might just get lost.
Más complicada entre los tres es la de él.
The most complicated position is
la más responsable.
Yo tengo que saber los códigos de los bailes.
I need to know the codes of dance.
Vale, porque yo no solo canto.
Because I don't
yo
just sing.
Compás,
I have
palmas,
to do the hand clapping.
Jaleo.
I have to do jaleo, which is the cheering on, lifting things up.
Tengo que saber la estructura del baile.
I have to know the structure of the dance.
Qué tipo de letras hay.
What type of stanzas there are.
Momento.
In each moment.
Entonces, yo por ejemplo, también mi caso es que yo empecé bailando.
So in my case, I started actually dancing first before singing.
Y es que me encanta el baile.
And I love dance. I think the important thing is that you like what you're doing, to sing for the dance.
Por mucho tiempo.